Hello, good day and welcome to About Device. This is an updated tutorial on how to view VLC, how to view milliseconds on VLC Media Player. So first of all, in order to view milliseconds on the VLC player, you have to go to the VLC add-on page and then you download the VLC time version 3.2 extension. You click on the download and this will come up. Then you click on continue download. The file size is about 17 kilobytes, so you can easily download the file. The link to the VLC time extension add-on will be placed in the description below. So after downloading the VLC time extension, you go to the location where the file was downloaded to. Mine was downloaded to my, I have a specialized folder for downloads of such files. So you copy the zip file, you create a new folder, you paste the zip file in it. Then after that, you go to my computer and then go to the installation directory of your VLC media player. Mine is in the local disk C. In program files, you go to video LAN, you go to VLC, then you click on Lua. After clicking on Lua, you divide your screen into two by holding the window button and the right arrow key. Then you see the screen has been divided into two. Then after this, you extract the time extension using any file extraction software. You can see the time extension has two folders, extensions and INTF. So you come back to the lower folder of the VLC media player, you open the INTF folder here, you open the INTF folder also in the for the time extension, you copy the time extension and then you paste in the VLC lower folder. You accept the, you give it administrative permission in order to copy to the VLC lower folder. Then you go back, you click on extensions. You go back also for the time extension folder. You click on extension. You copy the time extension file and paste in the VLC extension folder. You give administrative permission to copy the file there. So after copying the files to the VLC media player, you click on you launch the VLC media player. After launching the VLC media player, in the menu bar you click on view, you then click on time version 3.2 extension. This will launch. You click on start, it will ask you to restart your system. So after restarting your system, you could launch a video with your system. You could launch any video with VLC media player. On launching any video with VLC media player, you can see that the milliseconds, the hour, the minutes and the seconds are displayed. Remember that the settings can be changed when you click on view and you select any pattern you want to use for your settings. The time extension has 9 different tags, and after changing any setting, you just click on start to implement the settings. Thanks for watching this tutorial on how to view VLC milliseconds on VLC media player. Please subscribe to the channel. Thanks.